Have you ever seen cows eat? The process is more complicated than you might think. The nose and mouth area on a cow is called the muzzle. Cows have 32 teeth, the same number as us humans. But cows don't have any top teeth. Instead, they crush food along their hard gum line. Can you imagine having to eat with just your bottom teeth? Actually, cows hardly chew their food the first time. Have you ever seen a cow chewing without any food around? No, she's not chomping on bubble gum. Cows spend 6 to 8 hours a day re-chewing their food so all the nutrients can be absorbed. That's called chewing the cud. A cow is a special type of animal called a ruminant. She has one stomach, but the stomach has 4 different compartments. On a big cow, the first and largest compartment is about the same size as a 55-gallon trash can. At Organic Valley, we do our best to make sure that huge area is filled with the best nutrients. Cattle graze in pasture whenever possible, and our on-staff veterinarians work with farmers to maximize animal comfort and well-being. We work in harmony with nature to create great-tasting products with happy, healthy animals.